Next up, we have one of the men who was involved in a truly unforgettable play in college football. If you saw it, you're always going to recall where you were when Boise State shocked Oklahoma in the Fiesta Bowl with the hook and ladder play, really the play that put the Broncos on the map nationally, put them in a position to be preseason number three in the AP and set for that showdown Monday night against Virginia Tech. Please welcome Gerard Rapp.
Boise State University has earned a place among the college football elite. Respect for the Broncos' rise to prominence can be seen in the rankings, the recruiting, media attention, and now in the uniforms. This year, Boise State will open the season on the national stage against Virginia Tech wearing these uniforms. The Nike designers drew inspiration from Boise State's famous blue turf, as well as our mascot, the Bronco. You will notice a reflective orange-eyed Bronco head logo is found on the right shoulder of the jersey. The same logo wraps around the side of the chrome helmet. With the player's number at the back lower right corner, the asymmetrical placement of motifs throughout the uniform is intended to represent Boise State's unpredictable style of play. The cuff off the left sleeve is bound in orange. On the left knee rests a slanted block B, while Broncos appears on the side of the right leg. Both of them in reflective lettering that will shine under the lights of FedEx Field. The slogan Bleed Blue appears on the gloves as a background pattern for the Bronco head that forms on the gloves as the palms face outward. The slogan Bleed Blue can also be found inside the back collar of the jersey. And because it's a head-to-toe look, the cleats are bright blue with orange tip. You can look for these jerseys next Monday when they open against Virginia Tech on national television.
Thank you very much. It's a sweet helmet, sweet logo, shiny from head to toe, and later on you get a look at the Hokies uniforms they'll be wearing Monday night against the Broncos here.
You know, I'm excited, man. I mean, look at these things. We got the reflective outline on the numbers, the big Bronco head on the helmet, the cleats with the orange tip. I'm loving it. It represents the excitement that Boise State presents, and like I said before, the unpredictable style of play. I mean, the flashy uniforms, the flashy play, you know?
Yeah, and obviously, you know, this uniqueness of what, you know, makes Boise State what we are. Talk a little bit, like, where the program's come since when you played to where they are today.
Well, it's constantly growing. You know, when I got here, it was already on the up and up. And I like to say that I had a significant role in helping it be what it is. And now it's become we're number three in the nation. What else is there to say?
And all the new features within the uniforms, new shoes, new gloves. What's your favorite aspect of the new uniforms?
You know, I have to say is the Huaraches. You know, I'm a big Huarache fan, and they have the brand new Huaraches. If you want to get a shot of those right there.
Yeah, why don't you explain? What are they?
You know, Huaraches have a lot of history. They started off when I was young. I think I was about 12 when they first came out. And they've been evolving. They came up with a new Huarache around like 96, 98. And now these are kind of a combination of both of them. And they're sweet. So the BSU guys should be pretty impressed about these shoes. I'm loving them.